start Windows in Diagnostic Startup Mode. From the Start screen, select the Desktop tile. Right-click the bottom left corner of the screen. Select Control Panel. Under Adjust Your Computer's Settings, select Administrative Tools. Select System Configuration. From the General tab, select the Diagnostic Startup Radio button. Click OK. To restart the computer, click Restart. To close System Configuration, click Exit Without Restart. This is the process to start Windows in Diagnostic Startup Mode.